Hello, my name is Daniel Termont. I'm the mayor of the city of Ghent. And indeed, 2012 is a very important year for the European Festival Association. You all know that in 2012 they will celebrate Diamond Jubilee. And the Diamond Jubilee is not the first or the best. The motto for this jubilee is EFA 60 years on, festivals and the world. And of course I want to be the first to congratulate the festival and EFA for this important anniversary. EFA has his offices here in Ghent, in as a matter of fact Kasteel Borluut, what we call Kasteel Borluut. It's an old small castle in the neighborhood of Ghent, in the city of Ghent as a matter of fact. And we were very glad that in 2004 we could host it, the festivals here in our city. And of course the importance of festivals in the city has to be underlined, because cities, when they are vibrant, when they are lively, they often have to think this to a lot of festivals in cities. And Ghent is such a city. Ghent is really a city of festivals. Ghent has the Festival of Flanders. It's a world festival of world music and classic music. We have the International Film Festival in Ghent. We have the Puppet Buskers International Festival, and a lot of other festivals. One of the most important is the Ghent Feesten, the festivities of Ghent. During the month of July, in 10 days, we have 1.8 million visitors day and night in our city center. The festival movement in Europe is of course a vibrant example of what festivals can mean, and especially for European cities, but not only for European cities, as a matter of fact, worldwide. You know that festivals can also work not to give only life to a city, but can help indeed the people of a city to see corners of the city, to see squares in the city where they never come. But festivals will bring a lot of people over there. And Ghent has many recognitions, and we are very proud of it. National Geographic Traveler magazine ranked us third worldwide as the most authentic place. Lonely Planet ranked us last year in his certainly must-see cities in 2012. We were ranked 7 worldwide, when New York was number 1 and a small city as Ghent number 7. We were very proud, but what we are the most proud of is that the UNESCO has granted us the title of the Creative City of Music. That title, we are only one of 4 cities as far in the whole world who has received this title, and for us it's of course very, very important. Of course festivals celebrate the art also, they transform people and they give indeed a vision and an image to your city and to the places where they organize their festivals. Anyhow, I want to end to say you in our own dialect, het festival, nog een keer 60 jaar baan, het geweldig ondergoed, wat means EFA, 60 years on, go further like this and we meet each other in 60 years.